I've been at RTX for 8 seconds, and the swag was already better than E3 for the entire time. I got this magic card thing, and this Burger King crown type thing, and then some of this stuff. And then I got like this wristband thing, which I can't do because I only have one hand ready right now. Oh my god, what? Oh. And then he got this bag. E3 sucked compared to this already. This is already way better. And it was like 8 seconds. That's great. Yeah.